Here's my beef stroganoff. I put a dollop of sour cream on it. I have my whoopie pie for dessert and some beer or some tea. And here's my beef stroganoff in the skillet. It's very easy to make. Just follow the recipe I have below.